Hello, Mr. Migren here. So we are playing Dragon Ball Budokai Tenkaichi TAG Team. So it's a PSP title or PlayStation Portable title. It's the same kind of game as the PlayStation 2 titles. It's pretty much Budokai Tenkaichi 3, the most popular PlayStation 2 Dragon Ball game. But it's a TAG Team, so you can play 2 versus 2. Okay, so I will already have uploaded battles between the AI, 2 AI versus 2 AI, before probably uploading this, and I won't speak in those videos, but we are going to play the story mode, so we can see that we have the options mode, where we can go to volume settings and check the volume. You don't need to do that. I've already lowered it through the PSP emulator. Okay, we have controllers. You don't really need to look at that. It should be pretty much the same as as for the PlayStation 2. We have three different camera modes. Camera type A is very zoomed in. Camera type B is less zoomed in, and then we have C, which is more zoomed out than the other. I prefer zoomed in. I've already installed the data and created the player name, Mr. Nigren, and yeah. So that's the option. Then we have training, where we can train. So battle guide, view an explanation of battle system and controls, or free training practice against a CPU opponent in the battle type of your choice. Let's go for battle guide. Movement. Close combat guide. Close combat mode, you will be able to use step in and step away the in place of dash, and you will be able to use throws. Okay, we don't really need to look at this, I know the buttons already. Free training. So we can have a CPU versus CPU. We could also actually control one ourselves. So we can change between player and CPU on the triangle button. Train. Okay, then we have customize mode, where you can obtain D items from the shop and equip them on characters. Customize is a mode where you can equip D items on characters and obtain D items through the shop. Character customize allows you to equip D items on your characters and strengthen them. So you can have up to 3 custom characters. The items can be obtained by playing Dragon Walker or Battle Selection, or by exchanging D points earned through various modes at the item shop. The cost of each D item is fixed, and the total cost of equipped D items cannot exceed the ability limit of each character. Every character's ability limit can be increased through D point distribution. You can save up to 3 sets, custom 1 to 3. Equipment combinations for one character. Okay, equip D item on characters to strengthen them. Item shop, use your D points to obtain items. So I have 10,527 D points because I've played some battles. I've let the AI play them, but it still counts. Okay, item shop, let's check it. So we can check our item list. We have no items, okay. Let's check buy items. So we have 3 different menus here. Ability type, tag type, and intellect type. Okay. Here, the ability type will increase our attack, our defense, our keys, etc. So it's good for our attacks. Then we have the tag type. cliches, combo plus, remaining strength, assistance, Namek cloak, turtle hermit school. Let's check them. Qualified team item, Krillin, speed of union, gauge, recovery increases. Yamcha, key consumption for super attack ultimate super decreases. Okay, they do different things for different characters. Saiyan Invasion, qualified team item, Nappa, speed of union, gauge. I don't know how to say that word. Union gauge. Recovery is increased. Saberman, when revived through union revival, union stock consumption is reduced by 2. Then we have the intellect type, Goku type. This type uses a balance of attack and defense. It also focuses on close combat. Vegeta type. This type uses a balance of attack and defense. It also focuses on long distance key blast attacks. Okay. So there are different intellect types per character. Customized character, we only have these characters for now. So we have Goku, Vegeta, and this is late. This is Goku all the way up to Super Saiyan 3. This is Vegeta all the way up to Super Saiyan 2. But Super Vegeta and Majin Vegeta isn't a part of this Vegeta. So he's the ordinary Vegeta from after they return from Namek. And then he's Super Saiyan Vegeta, the Vegeta that was fighting Android 18. And then he's Super Saiyan 2 Vegeta, the Vegeta that I believe we are fighting in the tournament. And then we have Vegeta Scouter, and that's the Vegeta from the Saiyan Saga. And then we have Kid Gohan. And he can be both Gohan from the Saiyan Saga and from the Namek Saga. We have Teen Gohan, and he goes from this version with black hair to having Super Saiyan 2, I believe. And Gohan, adult Gohan, he goes from ordinary Gohan to Super Saiyan 2 as well. We have Trunks, fighting Teen. He can become Super Saiyan. We have Kid Trunks, he can become Super Saiyan as well. We have Goten, he can also transform into Super Saiyan. And we have Piccolo, he can have his cape or he can fight without his cape. We have Krillin, we have Taien, or Tenshin Han, as he's known in the Swedish manga and in Japan. Okay, we have Shao Tzu, we have Widow, and she can have the ponytail hair style as well. And Yamcha, and he can have the long hair as well. We have Raditz, we have Nappa, and both of them can have damaged looks as well. We have Cyberman, 4 different versions, different colors. I believe a red one, a blue one, a gray one, and a green one. And then we have this guy, Kui. We have Sarban. He can transform. We have Dodoria. And we have Guldo, Jace, Berter, and Raccoon. And Raccoon can have his damaged form as well. We have Ginyu, Captain Ginyu. We have Frieza, and he can transform all the way up to his latest form. We have Dr. Gero, Android 19. We have Majin Buu. And we have Demon King Deborah. We also have Cell, and he can transform into all his versions. Then there are a few characters that we haven't unlocked yet. So there are 2 ways to unlock characters in this game. You can either play battles in the free battle mode, and when you reach certain numbers of battles fought, you unlock stuff for the shop, you unlock new stages, and you can unlock new characters. You can also unlock characters by playing the story mode, and I think when you defeat for example, the androids, you will get them to be unlocked. And that's why we are going to play the story mode. Okay. You don't need to customize any character right now. Multiplayer mode, where up to 4 players can battle in ad hoc mode and 2 players can battle in battle selection through multiplayer. So I think it should be possible to play multiplayer with this emulator through LAN. I will have to install the same emulator on a different computer and try it out later. It would be pretty cool. Then one player will have the screen I'm using, and then another player will need to have a different screen. Okay, Dragon Walker mode, where you can experience the original story of Dragon Ball Z. Okay, let's start it. About Dragon Walker. Dragon Walker is a mode to vicariously experience the original story as you follow the path of the Sea Fighters. Clear each stage one by one to follow Dragon Ball's chronology. Okay, Anon Warrior from Another Planet is the first. I believe I have played all the way to Majin Buu on the PSP. I remember Majin Buu being pretty hard. Okay, let's begin the stage. When I moved the game to the computer, I lost
sight. Goku set out on a journey to search for the 7 Dragon Balls, which when gathered together would call forth Shenron to grant a wish. Goku met many people during his travels, developing both his heart and his body. Eventually, after a fierce battle at the 23rd World Tournament, he defeated King Piccolo, who wanted world domination. He had brought peace back to the world. However,
one day, more than 5 years after the battle with Demon King Piccolo, just as I thought, the creatures here are still alive, that Kakarot. The Earth was invaded by a new threat. Meanwhile, Goku was heading for Kame House with his son Gohan, born to him and Chi-Chi. But on the way, Gohan fell from the flying Nimbus, and Goku was searching for his whereabouts. Start mission, find Gohan. Missions are given at a stage. When the mission is completed, the story progresses. When a number of missions are accomplished, the stage is cleared. Press the start button at any time to confirm the current mission. Missions are required to clear stages. Check immediately whenever you forget your objective. Use the analog stick to move your character. Move your character and explore the field. Also, if you press circle while moving, you can move faster. Fast movement uses key. Be sure to pay attention to your remaining key. There are various structures across the field. These are called buildings. Press X when you are near a building to visit it. During building events, you may be asked a request. Might get something good out of it. Okay. Hey, Gohan! You over here? And who are you? I'm Goku. I'm looking for my son, Gohan.
Dad. Oh, Gohan! are, Gohan! I finally found you!
Dad! I was so scared!
It's alright now. Don't cry!
Oh, you lucky boy. Your father has come to get you. He was crying all alone in the nearby field, so I was afraid he'd been abandoned. Look, he wasn't abandoned. He was dropped. Say thank you, Gohan. Thank you, sir. Of course. Okay, Gohan. Let's go and see Master Roshi. Okay. Now that I think of it, you fell from pretty high up. You're not hurt at all. How did you... I do know. Oh well. As long as you're alright. Mission cleared. Fine, Gohan. Start mission, head for Kame House.
Hey, we're here! Woohoo! Goku! Hey!
Who's this child? You get the daycare job or something. He's mine. What? Yours? Yeah. Is that weird? Say he. Hello. His name is Gohan. Gohan. I see. So you named him after your grandfather. But to think you'd bring a son here with you. I'm completely flabbergasted. So, Goku, is the kid strong like you? Well, I think he could be strong. That Chi-Chi, she gets mad when I try to train him. Why? What a waste. I know, right? She says the world is safe now. There's no need for fighting skills. She says the only things to hit these days are the books. She sounds like a regular mom. So what about you, Goku? You still training every day? You know me. I knew it. I know. How about we spar a little bit for old time's sake? That sounds like fun. Let's give it a go. Mission cleared. Head for Kame House. Start mission, defeat Krillin. When you run into an enemy character in the field, you will enter battle. Enjoy the exhilarating action of Dragon Ball. So Goku versus Krillin, or Son Goku. Reducing your enemy's health to zero in battle is your goal. So, square, melee attack, close attack, can attack in succession, okay. Triangle is key blast attack, long distance attack, can be fired in succession. Circle is defense, guard against enemy attacks. And the X is dash, move quickly towards enemy. L is key charge, key can be charged. L plus triangle is super attack, use key to fire super attack. Or is switch lock on, switch enemy to lock onto. It's been a while since I played, but we'll get back to it. Get back into it. The controls are pretty much the same as in the PlayStation 2 game. until I get good at it again. I used to be pretty good with these controls. Mission cleared. Defeat Krillin. Yo, you improved again, haven't you, Goku? Goku, you have two, Krillin. I was surprised. What? Goku, what's wrong? Something's coming. I can sense an incredible power. It's here.
You've grown, Kakarot, but there's no mistaking that face of yours. Huh? Kakarot, what have you been doing all this time? What happened to your mission to exterminate the human race? Who the heck are you? You're kidding me. You've forgotten? Okay, I'll help you remember. First and foremost, you are not from this planet. You were born on the planet Vegeta. You are a Saiyan, the most powerful race in the universe. And I'm Raditz. I am your brother.
That's impossible. That's right. If Goku's an alien, how come he's on Earth? It's simple. Kakarot was sent to this planet to exterminate all the nuisances living on it. We Saiyans are a warrior race. We look for suitable planets for other races, kill everything living there, and sell it off at high price. For planets with fighters of high power levels, we directly send our adult warriors. But for planets with low-level fighters, a baby like you there should have sufficed. Since, fortunately, this planet has a moon. Hey, what's so fortunate about the moon? Don't play dumb. It's during a full moon when we Saiyans can show our true selves. I have no idea what you're talking about. What? Don't you tell me your tail. What happened to your tail? It was cut off a long time ago. Seriously? No wonder you're so friendly with the slime on this planet.
Enough. I don't care who I am or what planet I came from, and I certainly don't care if you're my brother. I am Goku, and this is my home. Now get out of here! Open your eyes, Kakarot!
But, Daddy! Father isn't a good listener, so I guess I'll have to borrow his son. If you want him back alive, you listen to what your brother tells you. I'll give you one day, so think long and hard. Really, joining up with us should be an easy choice. Give him back my son! How dare you! This is no joke! Flying Nimbus! Wait, it's too reckless. Think for 1 second. You know you can't defeat him right now. Darn! What should I do?
I'll go along with you.
Piccolo! Why are you here?
You need to know that his strength is phenomenal. However, if we team up, we have a small chance of defeating him.
You're right, but why put yourself in danger?
Don't get the wrong idea. It's no more than a roadblock in my quest to conquer this world. If we do manage to defeat him, afterwards I'll destroy you, and the world will be mine!
I don't think so. But I'll go as far as teaming up with you. It's not like we have another choice.
That's right.
Start mission, defeat Raditz and save Gohan. Goku and Piccolo have teamed up. Press the directional buttons to change the character you want to control. Use both fighters' powers and clear the mission. Your character can use skills while in the field. Goku's skill is the solar flare. When used near an enemy, it can slightly phase them. Piccolo's skill is the paralyze beam. When it connects with an enemy, it will stop their movement. When a skill is used, ki will be reduced by half. Only use them when necessary. There are many kinds of skills. Use various ones strategically. Press triangle to activate Outer Zone in order to enter battle with nearby enemies. Hold triangle to increase range of Outer Zone. When the button is released, all enemies in the Outer Zone will be engaged in battle. Fighting several opponents at one time is tough, but you can obtain bonus points after victory.
It must be one of his henchmen.
Seems pretty good.
Looks like it.
Already over. One attack. Do Cybermen suck? To get some experience, probably by killing those Cybermen. Map customize one, so you can customize Goku. Have any items. kill off any Cybermen we can find before fighting Raditz. Forgotten that this game had kind of like a RPG style in terms of moving on the map and such. To Piccolo. So Piccolo used to be my favorite character before Vegeta came. Oh, you're the young man from before. What luck. I need some help right now. Oh, sorry, but I'm busy right now. Don't be so cold. I dropped my Dyna capsule and I don't know what to do. Oh, really? Okay, if I find it, I'll bring it back to you. Oh, you softy. Fight with the Cybermen. Now we're controlling Piccolo. I prefer fighting as Piccolo. He's more fun to control. He has better moves, or at least they are nicer to perform.
Nothing to do.
Nice, we did it.
I can't believe these weaklings could do this to me.
Serves you right.
Damn you all. The others find out I died. They're going to come looking for you. 1 year. You have just 1 year left.
1 year? Warrior's even stronger than him?
Mission cleared. Defeat Raditz, save, and save Gohan. Goku died as well. A known warrior from another planet. Cleared. Good. So we earned 13,954 in total. Key point. Saiyans arrive. I guess we will go for it. We've only played for half an hour, so. Yes, we will start the new missions. Saiyans arrive.
There's just under a year before the two Saiyans arrive on Earth. Each spent their days practicing. With Gohan training under Piccolo, Krillin under Kami, and Goku under King Kai. The time passed them by quickly, and before they knew it, the battle was upon them. At 11:43 in the morning, the Saiyans broke through the Earth's atmosphere.
They're finally here. There's nothing to fear. We are nothing like we were a year ago. Yeah. Hey, good to see you again, Piccolo. What's this? It was just you. What are you doing here? Did you come to get in our way? Don't talk like that. I might not be much, but I've gotten stronger too. Wow, you're really grown, Gohan. You look like your dad when he was a kid. That must have been tough being trained by Piccolo, right? Yeah, but Piccolo is a much nicer person than I thought. Enough talk. They're here. Ha 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 ha! Here they are! I see, it looks like you were waiting on us. Just to be clear, tell us, why have you come here? Our main goal is the Dragon Balls, hand them over. I don't care if you're a Namekian, just one of you is nothing but a fly to us. How about you test me and find out? So I suppose you don't intend to tell us about the Dragon Balls. Fair enough. We'll get it out of you by force, if we must. Hey, we have the Cybermen, right? Bring them out. Hehe. Really like to play around, Vegeta. This dirt here should make some good Cybermen. Urk, cree, cree, cree. Give them pain, Cybermen. Alright, so we can select two characters. Go for... or one character. Let's go for Yamcha. He was first to go out. Start mission, defeat the Cybermen and go after Nappa. Okay, so we are automatically controlling Gohan. And Yamcha was chosen as the sidekick. Finally caught up on that one. Perfect, that's nice. We didn't even get hurt in the fight. Fuck, we missed that one. I believe that's D points. Alright, so we're fighting another group of Cybermen. Right, even more Cybermen. Okay, let's use the Masengo against the Cyberman. Alright, let's just tag one of them and charge against the Cyberman over there. It's Masenko. Finished off by Yamcha. just charge. Perfect, that's good. Okay. Nice, you got one of the 100 points there. You can also control games. That and we'll charge this Cyberman and we'll control Yamcha instead. Nappa. Don't want to fight him yet. Let's fight some more Cybermen. Yamcha first. Charging when I need my energy there. We missed the cannon, how are they? Oh. Don't really know how to. Yeah, I can move up and down with the directional buttons. Ah, combo. Nice! Wolf and Feast. Alright. Nice exit. Additional Cybermen to fight. Alright, come on. Let's just take care of these Cybermen first. So in the manga and in the anime, Yamcha just exploded. I believe the Cybermen blow itself up on Yamcha and he died. Taken out all of them now. Maybe not. There's another one here. Another two. Underworld, I believe. Well, it's nice that we can destroy some of the terrain. So. I hit with the cannon holder. Okay. Hey, did you hear? Aliens have invaded Earth. Yeah, I saw a round spaceship flying with my own eyes. You're right. You know what's going on? That's it. I let you in on something good. To the south, I saw a Dino capsule dropped on the ground. I couldn't get close because there was a monster hanging around. Sure, that thing was an alien too. Oh really? Thanks for the tip. Obtain Dino capsule. Master. Don't tell me. You went and picked up that Dino capsule. Yep, again. Thanks for the info. You're welcome. But how did you... was the monster gone? Guess I could have picked it up myself then. Got some D points there for picking up that cap. Mission clear, defeat the Cybermen and go after Nappa.
Finally the time has come. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Dot mission, stand against Nappa. Impossible to win this. Shit, he did a really good attack there.
You're dead, cold-hearted. Man, you can suck and die like that.
shit. Nappa is back. He has full health again. And it's over. Didn't have to win. Just needed to hold out long enough. That's good. We would probably have won anyway. He was at red hell. Mission cleared. Stand against Nappa.
You! How dare you injure me! Okay, brat. Say your goodbyes!
Piccolo, why? Why did you save me? What a pathetic end. I, the Demon King Piccolo, protecting this brat. It's disgusting. It's your father's fault. His softness rubbed off on me. But Gohan, you're the only one. Talk to me like a normal person. These months with you weren't so bad. Don't die, Gohan. Piccolo! For a brat, you are pretty fun. My arm feels numb. Piccolo, I'm sorry. I couldn't avenge you. Ha ha ha. Can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees his son crushed beyond recognition. Vegeta Scouter. He's here. Right, so now we're playing as Son Goku or Kakarot. Nappa has changed into his damaged look. And we have the don't remember what this was named.
You're pretty good. I wouldn't expect.
miss. Nice, finally made it. Kaioken! Can L plus O. Shit, didn't want to get hit by that. Hard to do the Kaioken. It didn't happen when I clicked the buttons that were shown. Maybe the emulator has some different buttons, I don't know. Design. Vegeta. It's no good to fight anymore. Hurry and take him back with you. Curse you. Vegeta, help me. Have no need for a Saiyan who can't move. Die. What a monster, killing his own ally. Both of you return to Kamen House now. Okay, we understand. Oh yeah, Goku. Would you mind changing locations before you fight? It wouldn't be good to damage everyone's bodies before we bring them back to life. Bring them back to life? And Kami died when Piccolo did. Dragon Balls are gone forever. I'll tell you the details later. That's it. If you can defeat this guy. If I can, yeah. Either way, I need to win this. Vegeta, what's wrong, Goku? What happened to all that vigor from earlier? We were discussing how best to run away. Alright, then I'll move somewhere else and do my best. Goku, I'm sorry we always leave our fate in your hands. Don't die now, my friend. Got it. Go on. When I get back, let's go fishing or something. Yes.
You seem to know there's no point in running.
Let's change the venue.
Whatever. It won't make any difference.
Hey, let adventure, the Saiyans arrive. Clear stage, obtained item, complete. Completed quest, good. Survived the battle with Yamcha. We haven't survived with Krillin, as we didn't control him. Same with Piccolo. We can replay this with the other characters, probably. We'll just move on in stage. I believe I've reached 1 hour now. So we could probably end here. I'm kinda tired. I mean, I'm not that good at speaking currently because I probably not slept that much. Okay, see ya in the next episode. Ciao.